In the beginning was the Word. And the Word was with God. This is the Symphony of Christmas. Since the fall of man in the Garden of Eden, sin has separated all of us from the holiness of God. For centuries, the payment for the penalty of sin was through a blood sacrifice. Countless innocent lambs were slain in an attempt to maintain righteousness before God. However, our Heavenly Father had a master plan. He chose to send His one and only Son, Jesus, to give His life as the final payment for all sin. And so, after 400 years of silence between God and His people, He sent a messenger to a chosen one, a young virgin girl named Mary.
Greetings, O favored one, the Lord God is with you. Do not be
engagement to Mary. But an angel appeared to him in a dream, saying, "Fear not, for that which is conceived in Mary is of the Holy Spirit. She will bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins." And it came to pass that a decree went out that the whole Roman Empire should be registered. Joseph took Mary and began the wearisome journey to the town of his ancestors, Bethlehem. Stay. Mary knew the time to deliver the baby was near, So Joseph pleaded with an innkeeper who offered them shelter in his stables. There, in the presence of lowly cattle and sheep, Mary gave birth to Jesus. The King of Heaven, who could have come in regal robes on a mighty horse surrounded by angelic armies, chose to come softly, sweetly, as a newborn baby lying in a manger. Stillness blanketed the town. The streets were empty. The marketplace sat dormant. And on the outskirts of town, shepherds kept a sleepy but watchful eye on their flocks. A gentle breeze drifted through the fields underneath a velvet sky as time almost seemed to stand still. Suddenly, the calm was broken by an immense light. As an angel of the Lord burst forth from the heavens with a proclamation. Do not be afraid, for behold, I bring good news of great joy, which shall be for all the world. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born. A Savior who is Christ the Lord. Now you must go and find him. Look for a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. All at once, the skies were consumed by a massive choir of angels as their voices rang out in triumphant praise.
Thank you.
people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. To those who dwelt in a land of deep darkness, new light has dawned. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given. And his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace, and of his kingdom there shall be no end. Star rose over the place where Jesus was born. It led three wise men from the east to come and worship him.
Oh,
myrrh, for the sacrifice to end all sacrifices. Gold, for the king above all kings.